Okay, hey guys, today we're using the leather new foam by Farnam. What you do, you just spritz the foam on there. That might have been too much, but whatever. And you rub it in to your saddle really good until the foam disappears. Rub it in all nicely, and after it dries, which it's pretty much like just dried to the wind, just polish it with your cloth again and keep doing that till at least two times. Do it twice depending on your saddle and how much it's been used and hasn't been conditioned. It'll look all nice like that.